Kakarot's success was like a demon in my head. How could he be a Super Saiyan when I, the Prince of all Saiyans, could not? The intensity of my training was maddening. At 450 times normal gravity, a basic training game became a desperate struggle for survival. Even the simplest moves required every ounce of willpower I had. I wasn't sure how long I could sustain the effort without breaking in two. It seemed like the only thing holding my body together was my one desire. To be better than Kakarot. Then something just snapped, something inside of me. No, no more! That's it! I don't care!